Okay, hey guys, so it's Chey here. I wanted to make a video today regarding peritoneal dialysis. So it's hard to just talk about dialysis because there's so much to talk about, and there's two different kinds and each one does the same job but in different ways. So I'm gonna make this video as short as I can because I don't want to bore you. I just want to educate as quick as I can because I know that I wouldn't want to listen to like a 20-minute video on that. To start off this video, I wanted to say there's two types of dialysis. So there's hemodialysis and there's peritoneal dialysis. With hemodialysis, it cleans the blood, just blood. Literally, a machine pulls the blood out of your body, puts it through a filter, and then puts it back in your body. That, for me, left me feeling like a zombie afterwards, like extremely exhausted, unable to function, walking was difficult. I felt like so drained physically wise. And this dialysis, it can only last so long before you die. So transplant is the best option. Peritoneal dialysis is where fluid gets pumped up into your peritoneal membrane, which is kind of like the belly area. And then it stays in there for however long your prescription says, and then it drains out the dialysis fluid along with excess fluid that your body made. So for me, I don't pee because my kidneys have failed. So literally all the water I drink, all the liquids I drink stays within my body for the entire day. And so when I do dialysis, it drains that excess fluid while also cleaning my body of toxins. But peritoneal dialysis can only do so much. A kidney functioning, you know, cleans your whole body thoroughly and it helps you live a healthy life. But dialysis, it helps you live, but not a healthy life. It just helps you live. It's life support. And how good can a machine clean your body if it's not an actual kidney? It can only do so much before your body starts breaking down. So dialysis is not a sufficient form of life. It's life support and that's it. And you can only be on dialysis for however many years before all your other organs start to fail, before you start being unable to do more and more things. I'm thankful though that dialysis does exist because I'm able to be alive. If dialysis didn't exist, I wouldn't be alive right now. Because when I found out I had kidney failure, I went to the hospital with 2% function, which most people don't even live to that point. Anyway, I'm gonna get off topic. So I'm gonna show you my machine. I use this every single night. This is my dialysis machine. This is the fluid that gets put into my belly, and it's actually in my belly right now. And the fluid is in there, so that's why my belly looks really big right now. And this is my catheter. This line goes all the way around. And so that is peritoneal dialysis in a nutshell. But yeah, that's I chose this form of dialysis because it's gentler on the body, and I do it every single night for 10 hours. So I am hooked up to this machine for 10 hours a night. And then I still have fluid in me I still have fluid in me the whole day. So I'm like filled up the entire day with 2,000 plus milliliters of solution. And I stay by the machine because I can't go anywhere because the line only goes so far. And I sleep with it on. The machine makes noises every 2 hours while it drains, and then while it fills up. So every 2 hours the machine starts going and you can hear it. So if you're a really light sleeper, I'm a pretty light sleeper, but I can sleep through this. So I feel like it's not too loud and you get kind of used to it. If you're sleeping on the line, it starts to beep. You have to wake up, you have to press stop, and then press to go again. So when you sleep, you can't lay on the line. You have to be a bit cautious about that. But when you get used to it, you get used to it, and then you just know what positions are right for you. And the human body gets accustomed to things so easily. It's crazy. In the beginning, I wasn't accustomed to it and it was really hard, but now I am, and it's just part of my daily life. And this is my life support. This is my machine. Without it, I wouldn't be here today.